Let's go,
all right,
guys,
so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will start in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's a big knee! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Nice defense on the single-leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. And there comes the separation now.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
I mean, a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too. Oh, nice right hand.
Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches there.
If you're boxing this guy and only boxing him, you will be in trouble. Left hand punch from the clinch. Very badly.
Back to his feet. Oh, straight right. Nice double leg takedown. Oh, nice pop there from the crowd as he finally gets the takedown. He stayed committed to the offensive wrestling, and now he has his opponent where he is.
A sigh of relief from the people watching because they were tired of watching him flail around trying to get takedowns and get defended over and over again. Finally gets it. Now what does he do with the top?
Nice punch there by Błachowicz. So 28 total strikes have already landed for Jan Błachowicz. Oh, lands an uppercut to the head now, DC.
Usually when you're the shorter fighter, you can land those types of shots. Look back to Michael.
Oh, and just like that, the fight is over.
He got him. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bermiata has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 34 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, John Błachowicz.
Well, there will be...
what is perfect, not me. I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved.
Okay, ready, round two.